Welcome to Blue Angel Robotics. My name is Emma. In this video, you're going to learn how to exit a line following program with color detection.
This is a line following program from the video 1.9, how to follow a straight line smoothly. Now, instead of following the line forever, we want the robot to follow the black line and then stop when it sees red. You may notice that I have two color sensors installed. I can use the color sensor that connects to port 3 to follow the line, and use my left color sensor to detect red color. Now, let's set the exit loop condition. Click Color Sensor, then Color. The default color is red. Change the port to my left color sensor, port 2. Then, drag and drop a moving steering block to the end and turn off both motors. When you run this program, you will see the right color sensor emits red light for line following. The left color sensor emits colorful light to detect color. The robot follows the black line and then stops when the left color sensor sees the red color. What if you only have one color sensor? You can still make it work. Change the exit loop condition and select the right color sensor. It's connected to port 3. When you run this program, you'll find the line following become jaggy. The reason is that there is an extra colorful light emitting from the color sensor, which increases the RLI value. You can reduce the C value to make the line following smooth again. For example, if you reduce the C value from 0.4 to 0.2, you'll see the line following become smooth, and the robot will stop when the right color sensor sees the red color.
Thanks for watching. Click the like button and subscribe to our channel if you like the robotics videos. And if you have any suggestions, please leave a comment below. Thanks!